Hello, everybody, and welcome to Loganic Quickies featuring Tango Fiesta. But I am not alone in this venture. I have Alex and
Hello.
My friend Dragon in here with me. Dragon is a streamer, and he does stuff on his Twitch page. It'll be down in the description below, and we're going to jump right in. This is a top-down shooter-ish thing of sorts. Okay, so Dre's going Bionic Cop. That's what his name was.
Let's not get Pseudocop is what it is. Right?
Let's not get Pseudocop.
Yeah. And I think I'm going to play... I think I'm going to play Madame Telenovela, because I think I'm going to play Conchita.
Conchita.
Dr. Hank. It's not Hank. It's Hank.
Hank.
let's go with this. The Uzi.
The Uzi.
And 12 gauge is where it's at. You gotta go shotguns. Base grenades.
I think I didn't take shotguns just to be different.
Everyone, get your controls set up and ready. And
oh my god.
Based on a true story.
God.
We don't care. We just want to blow shit up.
Oh my god.
Oh, whoa. Okay. Wow. Whoa, my character like looks so weird.
Oh god.
Crazy. What the?
Oh my god. I have so much spray on my gun.
Please tell me there's no friendly fire.
There's not.
You can like hit each other, but it won't do damage.
Okay, don't walk in the water. That was a bad idea.
Okay, whatever gun I have has like two clips.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Need to find
should
more
I
ammo.
Be conscious of ammo?
Yes. Oh, God. Anybody need health?
Why?
Yeah.
No. Yes,
you do.
Maybe.
Yeah. Wait, I picked it up accidentally. Never mind.
Oh, my God. There's so many enemies.
Oh, jeez. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh my god, they keep spawning!
Yeah, they respawn. We have to actually, like, stick and move. Let's go towards the arrow.
This guy has ammo.
Yellow
arrow. Okay, there's ammo up here.
Yeah, I got HP.
Oh, ow. Ow.
This is, like, ridiculous. What?
What is with the spray on this gun?
I think it's lag, honestly, like...
Whoa, this is... he blew up out of nowhere.
Your robot looks like he's having a seizure.
Yeah, seriously, like, this is just, like, epilepsy.
Okay, so I better get with my teammates, because I don't know where I am.
Okay, I'm coming. Come on, doctor.
We're meeting at the arrow, the yellow arrow. Okay, aha, I found one. Conchita!
Wow. Oh, wait.
And I'm assuming that gray blur that's seizing is,
Ow. Ow. Yeah, it hurts. Oh man, this guy dropped a ton of stuff. Give me all that.
Yeah, don't forget about sprinting.
Oh, we can sprint.
I
forgot.
Yeah.
Shift. Do that. Oh, it only lasts for a short amount of time. There's a little bar underneath your health.
Oh yeah, look at that. I see it now.
Oh god, reloading.
I don't know what's going on.
It's just like a cluster.
It's fun, but it is a clusterfuck.
It's,
thing.
Yeah.
There's so much going on the... screen right now that I can't tell.
Yeah, so like, I was kind of hoping I'd have a second and a half to like talk about the game, but it's just
okay,
like, nope, shoot,
so
shoot,
it,
shoot.
It's technically you can only shoot an 8. What is with this doctor? What are you fucking doing with your life?
Yeah, I didn't like the fact that this was a twin stick shooter and
it's only 8 directions.
Yeah, like what the hell?
It's like they bound you to the. It would be like. A shooter that makes you use the D-pad?
Yeah, like, why don't they...
All
right, you
guys,
can't even use
gotta,
the D-pad.
We gotta make it to the yellow arrow.
Alright, yeah, let's just... Like, we gotta keep moving, too, so there's no, like, clear. You don't even get the, like, satisfaction of clearing an arrow.
Like, my character will just have a seizure and just start shooting in a bunch of random directions.
That
That's why I switched to the shotgun, because I'm like...
Yeah, the shotgun definitely works better.
It's like, in practice...
All right. Ow! Ooh, what blew up on me? Is someone throwing grenades at us? Jesus! I was getting... Oh! We're not done yet! I still died, even though we were done. Yeah, skip that.
Sorry, Alex. Hey, I made the most money, so screw you guys.
Oh well, I don't care.
Oh yeah, well I'm better, so...
Yeah, well I don't care.
Oh, you better start caring.
Please stop having seizures! Okay, just... Try to move as fast as we can without getting ourselves killed. Ow!
Okay.
I know! What is going on? It's like, do
I know, but I'm getting all the money because you guys are.
I'm grabbing money too.
Oh, I'm getting.
Holy free holy. Says Conchita.
Oh, whoops! I probably shouldn't have picked up their health.
Oh my God, this gun sucks.
Conchita, get the HP.
Oh,
and
HP.
Then and then clean my house.
God, wow.
Well.
Mr. Dragon, no harm.
No, no. It's your dragon, no hair.
I clean.
Move, soldiers. Oh, I forgot they have the Wilhelm scream in here. I forgot about that. If you guys don't know about the Wilhelm scream.
Oh, I know. It's like that famous, like,
yeah, I was saying, like, if anybody watches, that's like about the Wilhelm scream.
Yeah.
Just like YouTube it, and it's like in every movie ever made ever. It's friggin' hilarious.
I think the only one that's more famous than that is the Yahoo, which I think is slightly different.
I'm assuming you're not doing that justice because I have no idea what that is.
Are you talking
about the Mario noise? No. I'm about,
that's what I thought it was.
No, it's fucking like the one you'd always hear like Wile E. Coyote doing.
Oh.
Whenever he'd fall down a fucking
cliff. But that's like a cartoon thing.
Conchita, take all your money and then she denies ever being there.
And kill. You need to get some life, please.
Oh.
I clean.
I cleaned it, lad.
No, wait, that's copyrighted. Can't do that.
Okay, now I look like an ammo box.
That's more copyrighted than Bionic Cop.
You mean, please don't sue Cop?
Please don't sue us, Cop. Okay, I'm alone. I'm with Consuelo. I mean,
Consuelo. Wow.
Whatever the hell.
Well, just cut right to the chase there, huh?
Oh, I found the objective, guys. Soldiers to me.
Oh, I'm trying.
I don't even know what in the world is like. It's
ow!
So
oh my God! It's like they're blowing us up around here. There we go. Thank you. Oh, and why do I die at the end every time?
Just, I don't know, because you're just prone to dying after.
Help me.
Like you just
help. You can pick me up. You can end this. Oh, thank you. Yes.
Yay, happy face. I'm glad that we use emojis to tell us that we're happy.
I am very sorry for completely skipping over your dialogue. Like it's just we're very strapped for time on this.
Once again, I made the most money, just saying.
No one cares about you and your money.
I care. It's about being good. It's not about entertainment. Duh.
Operation
Conchita blew up a house, but it was like that when she came to work today.
No, I don't want any. Okay.
Can I actually shoot? That would be awesome. Whatever gun this is, it has three bullets.
Okay, so we have two targets again. What do these guys have? Their bullets aren't any different, but their guns look like 10 times bigger.
Help. Oh, God.
We're running for it.
Oh, wow. Oh, man. No.
Let's see. Another house floor.
Okay, so surrounded by mines. There's one.
Objective complete. Hey, this guy has health. I'm gonna blow him up. Oh God, run! This game is ridiculous.
Helicopter!
And the reload time is ridiculous.
Is this supposed to be a boss?
Oh my God, shoot the helicopter with the... This is such a bad idea. We need anti-air guns. What is this?
Scroll up to pull out my shotgun? That's
good. Conchita, where are you? I don't even see you.
I'm north of the helicopter.
North of the helicopter. Oh, I see you.
Oh my God, you suck.
Oh, I can't move. Oh God, ow.
These guys hurt a lot, and this guy has so much health.
And now I'm reloading? What? Okay.
Come on, die already. I'm missing everything because I can't aim.
I can't aim either. I hit him with a grenade.
Does I've been that shooting count? At this guy for like 10 minutes.
Oh, you died again.
I'm going to keep you down
Consuela,
again.
No. You forgot my coffee table.
No. What? Oh man, so much stuff. Money and health. Alright, you guys took care of everything. I didn't have to do shit.
I died. Oh, God.
Get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper. Wait, you can't say that.
What, did they copyright that?
I don't know, probably not.
I hope not.
Everybody uses it.
Yeah.
Everything.
Oh, look, Drew's got more money again.
Well,
good for you.
Hey, but Consuela has more points. Apparently, scrubbing floors gives you more points than shooting dudes.
Oh, boss time.
Whoa, fatty! What are you doing?
Oh, that was so cheap! What?
What is even happening?
Dude, we were getting shot at while it was doing the cutscene.
Oh.
I'm still in a cutscene thing.
You press escape, I think. Maybe that'll.
Whatever gun I'm using is friggin' pointless compared to the shotgun.
Alright, where are you?
I'm still way zoomed in.
Whoa, where'd he go?
Yeah, dude, like, this is a broken thing. Like, I literally can't, like, the screen won't scroll.
No,
there's
won't.
No HUD and the screen won't scroll.
Uh-oh. Mine's working fine, but it's not doing much.
No,
viewer beware, the game doesn't care.
I feel like the big, large guy is...
Oh, here he is.
What?
Wow, he looks much smaller
in
person.
I don't even know how much life I have because I can't see anything.
Okay, I think shotgun might be best to fight this guy with.
Enjoy this level, Loganic, because
we're
done.
Yeah, we're
kind of...
Oh, God. No! John, no! That's the second best headshot I've taken today. Really?
So, Chenny is the president's daughter, who is also old John's fiance or whatever, or John.
You've been keeping up with the story? I've been skipping
everything. I read, like, the first level. Right.
Let's
try
this again. Is it fixed?
No.
No, we're still
But at least there's a HUD in the life bar.
Oh, but he's lost. Okay. I can understand.
Oh, I'm shooting at Dre, thinking that he's just one of the... There's not enough distinction between characters except for Conchita. Or whatever her name is.
I'm hitting him and he's not
hitting him. I don't know. Something. Or whatever. I'm not racist. The characters are just really poorly designed.
Some HP. How do we do that?
Oh, hey, there's the boss below you guys. Beating the crap out of you.
I'm sorry, but I don't see anything.
It's the fat guy right here. Oh, God. Come on. Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh,
I'm falling and I can't get up.
I don't know what.
Run, running.
This is ridiculous.
I'm getting out. I'm running.
I feel like this game has.
I don't need a gun. Did I beat him? Oh, no. What's he doing? What are you doing? Oh, God!
Did he just take a poop?
Oh, God.
No. No! Oh, God. Hi, guys. Bye, guys.
Oh, hi. You want to come pick us up? No? Okay.
I can't. I would if I could, but I can't, so I won't. How much ammo do I have left? I have quite a bit! Dude, this guy.
This dude's
just
like over here farting up a storm on my screen. I wish you guys could see this.
Wow. Dude, how do they expect anyone to do this? We will try this one more time.
Operation Seashell.
Nope. Done.
No. Shut up.
For some reason, my screen stays centered on the boss, but it won't scroll to anything else.
Yeah. That's what's happening to me as well. And now I don't even have a HUD again.
Yeah, I don't have a HUD either. All I can see is...
Bullets keep flying all over the place.
Yeah.
All I can see is myself, and please don't sue me, cop.
Is it possible to, like, drag the boss back to the lake or something so that I can even see him?
Yeah. Ow.
I'm running for help, and I didn't.
Hi, guys. Here he is.
Yeah, see, I don't even see him.
And I'm dead. Come on!
Nope, I'm down. I can't see how much life I have, so I don't know when it's...
Yeah.
This is crazy.
Oh, well. I think we have enough to, to base our ideas of or off of. So yeah, guys, that was Tango Fiesta. If you wanna go ahead and take a look at the game and see if maybe they're going to throw out some patches or something. You can check out the game at the link below in the description. Also, you can check out Dre's Twitch channel down below in the description as well. He streams a bunch of different, well, not a bunch of different games now, but maybe in the future. Thank you all so much for watching, everybody. This is Loganic, and I will see you all later.
I am not prepared, Skeleton King. I am so sorry. I did not mean to venture into your lair.